To begin your project, you will need to determine the total square footage of stone to order. To calculate the square footage of flat stones, multiply the base width by the height. Make sure to subtract any windows and doors in this calculation by using the same formula and subtracting the two amounts. When calculating the lineal feet for corners, you will want to measure your total lineal feet. Keep in mind that one lineal foot of corners equals approximately 1/2 square foot of flat stone.